I'm worried that we can never, within the internet age, rein in the extremes of every movement.
We will have to have it. Like, you know, the internet's become so prevalent because, one, it's so easy to be, to identify with people. A lot of people are lonely, right?
Yeah.
And so, like, a lot of people are looking for social acceptance. And
right.
for most people, the digital is the community. So it's where they go to say what a bad day they're having, and then their friends surround them and give them things of support.
Hey, that's, yeah, that's a really good point.
Yeah, right. I mean, it is the, like, social capital declined. Like, and that's why there's right. no civic engagement in bowling leagues and Shriners and Elks Club. Like,
which
people don't
sad.
Do these things, but online they do.
Mm-hmm.
The only difference is when you're forced to join an organization, it's the same thing in news. There, the mass customization is what allows you to be radicalized, because when you join the Republican Party, there's so many different blends of Republicanism. You moderate by being exposed to it, but
right.
you want the group identity. Same thing with the Democrats. Like, the Democrats have Jim Webb, who is probably to the right of Donald Trump.
Right.
And then they would have someone like a Maxine Waters, who is a former violent a revolutionary Marxist.
Right.
And being in a big group like that forces conformity and moderation on you in a way that digital experience doesn't, because you can micro target and just find people and discover people easier who reaffirm the most radical parts of your views, and you're never forced to force toleration, if you will.
We have it in the libertarian movement. I mean, there,
yeah.
And I wouldn't say anarcho-capitalist, but definitely there is a vein of the black and yellows that
Revolutionary libertarians.
Right, that feel that this was an acceptable act. That,
right. It's justified, you know, because they're, they're gangsters.
And they're killing people every
killing
day.
Killing someone is
cutting
never
off
okay.
health care.
And that is true, though, for Congress, too, because Congress goes and authorizes drone strikes and authorizes funding for these things, because it's easy to think that isn't a kid that died. It's the people that, if that kid had grown up, it's an abstraction. You know, they're not thinking
exactly.
about putting a human face on it.
Right.
Which is with a killer. I mean, that's what the internet does. It puts a layer between human interaction that makes harshness easier.